The Boise Comic Arts Festival, formerly known as the Library Comic Con, drew costume characters of all ages to downtown Boise today. Now it's the sixth year of the festival, which supports the Boise Comic Arts Festival, took place at Jack's Urban Meeting Place.
I think that the comic books have a great opportunity to teach kids art. Kids grow up and they sketch their favorite characters, and they read the stories, they comprehend, they engage with them. And nowadays, kids dress up like them. We didn't do that back in the day. We never thought of it.
The festival will run through the weekend and includes visits from acclaimed comic book artists like Terry Blass.